Hello guys and welcome back to Topsy TV once again. I'm back with another video. Willis Smith's fairy back into the realm and social media ramped up over the weekend when he posted a video showing himself and his oldest son corralling a giant spider in their house. What the hell? This is a big spider, Will said in the video of the apparent tarantula. The Oscar winner put his son Trey in charge of spidey wrangling, climbing onto a chair for his own safety as a giant arachnid crawls across the floor. Come on, you're young and strong, he tells Trey. You can handle the bite. His son responds by giving him an "Are you serious?" stare with his hands on his hips. The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air star did eventually step in to help after Trey trapped the spider under glass while his dad screamed in the background. "We're taking turns. We're a team," Will said to the camera. The next shot revealed his casual mint green hoodie and bright pink shorts while he held the spider inside the cup using a piece of paper. "So that's the biggest spider we've ever seen in life," said Trey. "I don't like it all," Will said, adding, "We are sailing the house." What are your thoughts? Tell us in the comments section below. I hope you like the video. Subscribe and thanks for watching.